I'm originally from Colombia. My bachelor's is in engineering physics. After my bachelor's, I came to Purdue.
I was researching about like a master's program in general in the US and what are the top choices for robotics and mechanical engineering in general. And I came across Purdue as one of the top schools for sure.
I chose Purdue because of the technical rigor. It's such a strong engineering school that I really felt like I was going to be able to be challenged.
The flexibility is way more at Purdue, especially given the PMP program.
Choosing the professional masters versus the more traditional thesis-based masters was something that I was wrestling with.
I was majorly focused on technical and building things, mostly robotics. But I never really touched upon the business side of the things.
I was very interested in seeing that other perspective, seeing a little bit of the business perspective. There is a lot of things that we engineers are not aware of that also happens on companies. So I believe that that was something that was going to be very useful for me.
Just the versatility of structuring your 1.5 year or 2 year journey, I felt, is way more.
I chose a strong background in controls. I took a lot of classes in controls.
I love working in thermodynamics.
I took industrial robots and flexible assembly.
I also took finance,
business analytics, operations management and marketing management. The exposure that I've received by taking those business courses is like, I don't think I would receive by taking any other like typical engineering masters.
I've been working for Cummins for the last 1.5 years as a product engineer. PMP program helped me get into the role pretty fast. I couldn't imagine life in the United States without Purdue.
I attended all the career fairs here so far and I got so many internship and job offers. I interned with Eli Lilly and Company as a process engineer. Everything that I was majoring in, I could really see that working in real time in Lilly, which was very, very cool.
I am an engineering analyst at Whirlpool right now. I can actively use the technical expertise that I learned to such a real life application that impacts almost everyone in the world, right? That's what's really cool about this program is you kind of get to get your hands into different buckets and to learn in depth about different things and find your true passion. It's really made me a better engineer and a better professional because of it.
Being a Purdue student is amazing. The grit that we have and the perseverance that we have is unparalleled for sure. If you really want to go into industry and explore like the industrial aspect and while you are getting a master's degree, professional master's is the best thing.